next mother. I am writing just to say I won't be home. There's something that I have to do, and I must do alone. They took me and they put me in this lonely prison cell. Tonight my thoughts are with you as I bid my last farewell. So say goodbye to Margaret, Mary Bridget, and Nicole. I have no words to tell you how much I'll miss you all. And though I may not show it, you know I love you well. So in my final letter, I will bid my last farewell. Dearest brother, won't you take good care of all the folks for me? Go home to Rathfarnham on the day they set you free. I was happy when you stood by me in all that we'd been through. No one could ever have so true a brother such as you. So say goodbye to Margaret, Mary Bridget, and Nicole. I have no words to tell you how much I'll miss you all. And though I may not show it, sure you know I've loved you well. So in my final letter, I will bid my last farewell. So very sad, but now we have to part. To understand the reasons would trouble your poor heart.